is heading over to meet up with our friends here on the realm. Unfortunately, AGN, Chooser, Dido, and ISKLAMAR weren't able to make it, but we did have Collect and Play and the ASMR Medic his way to the end portal, as well as Mercury and Vinci. So, shout out to them. And this is a nice, easy bridge, easy access to our end portal. The crazy thing is we've been playing on, we had the Woohoo Island realm with AGN, and then we've had this one, so we've been playing on AGN's realms for probably like 2 years at this point, and this is the first time we've even tried to beat the Ender Dragon. And looks like everyone is here and ready to go. I always forget to make a shield. I always do that. And Jay Hest 1 is actually the ASMR medic, if anyone is wondering. Take a quick peek at our enchantments. I don't have feather falling, so I grabbed a bucket of water. That way, in case the Ender Dragon like hits us up in the air, we can quickly drop the water underneath us before we land. Hopefully, that's the plan anyway. Oh, that is delicious. The final hit on it. now just trying to grab some materials because I didn't bring that much with me. I also probably should have brought my enchanted pickaxe, but I switched to the regular diamond pickaxe. I was trying to be extra cautious because I can't afford to lose that mending pick that we have. But we'll head over this way. We already see a spot to check out. Looks like somebody's already been here though, most likely. Most likely already looted it. Is he still aggroed on us? I don't even know. Okay, that one definitely is. I don't know. Kinda sus. Just kind of keep our heads. or something. But let's see, let's go over it this way. At this point, I have no idea where we are in relation to where we started. But as long as we get that elytra, we're good. Man, I'm all plugged up today. Okay, so nothing on this island. There might be something over there, Kobe. Nice. This one's huge, so we'll check this place out. Try not to aggro any Endermen on our way over, hopefully. Okay, yeah, there's a ship off in the distance there to the right, so we should be all set. The ship has what we're looking for, but I do want to check out the rest of these places. Looks like CMB got himself an elytra as well. They can either be check out these other areas real quick as well. See what we got going on. Well, medic's a little salty right now. That's funny. I hope he got an elytra. I'm sure he did. Exact bridge that we built over there. this video. This was a good idea. I'm very happy with this idea. Solid. Alright, so we should be getting pretty close at this point. I think the portal is around like negative 700, negative 500-ish. So, once we get that back coordinate closer to negative 500, we should be good. That looks like I was completely wrong. Okay. I'm gonna have to make a note of, like, all the coordinates around here so I don't get lost in the future. So, that'll do it for this one, guys. I'm gonna drop everyone's links down below if you wanna check out their version of this. So, as always, thank you all so much.